Hey, what is going on, guys? Boy Trent is back in video. Today, October the 28th, 2023. Today is homecoming here at Olemiss. And today, we do have the Vanderbilt Commodores here in town. Kickoff is here in about 20 to 25 minutes, I believe. So, guys, kickoff is starting pretty soon. And I hope you guys enjoy today's video. Peeps, let's get started.
Thank you. Trey Washington. Yeah, Olemiss inside the 10, I believe.
Okay, actually at the 11, it looks like. But Olemiss could make this 14-0 pretty quick.
Yeah.
Big old two is good. Score is down.
10-0.
Vanderbilt Commodores, no score.
10-0. I'll take it.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Jackson Dart's pass, cover number 9, Trey Harris. He's stopped by number 23.
Jalen Mahoney. 1 yard short.
First down.
Olemiss.
Can Olemiss punch it in here? Let's see. Nope. Goodness. Well, at least we got it back.
Coming on the play, recovered by the Rebels.
About to be fourth down, and it's going to be a field goal, it looks like. Yep, I do a field goal, but that was not good at all. Got the fins up, Cam. Got them fins up. It's about to be a 48 yarder, I believe. Kick is up, and it's. Yeah, that's good.
The kick is good. 48 yards out. Score of Vanderbilt Rebels, 13-0.
33 seconds till end of the first. Okay, look at this. We just had. Okay, there's Spencer Sanders. Spencer Sanders went at receiver. We got J.J. Pegues, a defensive tackle at quarterback. This is interesting here. Oh. Okay. Oh, I think he got in. I think he's in. That was an interesting play call. No sign yet. Short. And there's Spencer coming out. JJ is still in there. This is kind of interesting. We still got JJ Pegues still in the game. Let's see what happens here.
We got some kiss cam going on. Kissing situation. Oh, that was too quick right there. Gonna make it last 5 or 10 seconds, brother.
Grace has been running Ole Miss track and field team, Kappa Delta, and
7 left in the third, and Vanderbilt finally scores. Olemiss still winning by 19. 26-7. 8. 26-7. Okay, peeps, that's it. Ole Miss wins 33-7. And then here's the players right here in front of us. So yeah, a bunch of the players will throw their gloves and wristbands and all kind of stuff for the kids. So yeah, some gloves, some wristbands. There's definitely some happy kids right now for sure. There's a towel.
On the visor, just on the visor. Yep. Ollie. You too.
And that's pretty much all the players. Quinshawn is down there, but most of them in the locker room now.